Hi, my name is Jesse Simpkins. I'm the Vice President of Sales for Plano and Tenzing. And we're down here in El Dorado, Texas on the Mossy Oak 2014 Turkey Camp. And what a great place to put these products through their paces. Tenzing was born to be out in the field, and we want to make sure that we're building the best products for you to enjoy and take your hunt further. The TP14 does just that. It's set up so you can go into any situation where you don't necessarily have a tree or some area to lean up against and have a rock solid platform in which to call in and to take those birds when they get there. The aluminum legs keep me rock solid, and when you think about that, especially in this open country of Texas, you may not have the luxury of finding a tree to lean against. You might need to find an outcropping of rocks. You might have to find a cedar tree. I love this pack, utilizing it out here in this particular situation. Today, we had to get between two cedar trees to work a bird, and it worked perfectly. I was able to get in between them. The caller was able to set up behind me and was able to bring that tom right in, and it was money. Give these products a try. I'm sure you're going to have equal success. Certainly, it's been great down here in El Dorado.